Hello, Windows Universe. Michael with the Windows Club here. Ever take a screenshot for various reasons and later on when you go to look at it, the pixelation is off and some things are unreadable? There are ways to improve the resolution and we will cover that in this video. We will also link an excellent article in the description down below that will go much further into depth. Let's start by going to Settings, going to System, going to Display. Go to Advanced Scaling Settings, and you want to turn on the switch for Let Windows Try to Fix Apps so they're not blurry. This will make the apps on your main display look so much better. Alternately, while you're here, you can enter a custom scaling size between 100 and 500%. Displays will be set to the custom scaling size you enter. Click Apply to allow the changes to take effect. This option has one shortfall, however. It can cause some text, apps, and items to become unreadable if the display does not support that size. And also, it might become hard to go back to the original settings. Have you had problems with low-resolution screenshots in Windows 10? How did you overcome it? Let us know in the comments down below. For more Windows 10 tips, visit our website, thewindowsclub.com. Please give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel, where we are always uploading new content to make your digital life just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.